Washington is no longer requiring the bar exam for people to enter the legal profession. As a matter of fact, under some of the new guidelines, they may not have to go to law school at all under this new law. In fact, law clerks, legal interns, can work 500 hours under an attorney and take certain standardized legal courses and become a lawyer. 500 hours sounds like a lot, but that's only 62 and a half days of working 8-hour shifts. I'm not sure I'm in love with this.